28-hour day, gave up their lives. We give them homage when we're here fighting for our rights to have a fast and simple way to get residency and citizenship, to have justice on the job, to have the same rights as every worker in this world has, to organize and to have a good living, a wage that we can defend our families with, we can bring up our families, and the right to unification of our people, of our families, the right to access to education as everybody else. And we gotta give this message that from the point of South America to Alaska to the North Pole, we are all Americans.